Next up, it's the Western Conference, and you've got the Golden State Warriors and the Los Angeles Clippers. Now, the track record for the Golden State Warriors hasn't exactly been that great. They haven't even made the top four since they started . 2017, they didn't make it out of the first round. They didn't even make it out of the first round last year. The shocking thing here is that in their previous three appearances, they have not made it out of the first round. Could that be about to change? But there's Retro! Oh my goodness me! Swishes it in! The Clippers have already caught the Warriors napping! On to game two. The Golden State Warriors may be the IRL defending champions, but in the world of Rocket League, they can't even make it out of the first round. Half gone. Wait, hang on. That's Khan! And Khan makes it one each! Wait a minute. Oh, that's Chipper with the shot! And Chipper makes it two for the Clippers! Bounced off the rim, but a big mistake there from Swabby. Off the backboard, and there it is! Rex. Well, that kind of just happened. Rex with a crown. Now in the first Rocket League NBA playoffs, it went to game 7, but the Warriors weren't able to prevail. And Boomer, oh my word, that is a huge three-pointer. Game 6 now, the Warriors are in trouble. Wait just a minute! Wait just a minute! We just got ourselves a Game 7! And Retro, oh my word! Oh wait, hang on! Rainmaker breaks the dust for the Warriors! The Golden State Warriors have broken their duck and they finally advance beyond the first round at the fourth attempt. Houston Rockets and Utah Jazz next. Houston Rockets, fourth in 2016, runners up in 2017. And the Jazz, their third appearance. 2017 and 2018, they finished fourth on both occasions. That's first blood to the Rockets, making their fourth appearance Again, first blood to the Rockets. To game two now. Great defensive work there from Retro. And Retro went from downtown, but it wasn't to be. Shot there, wasn't to be. About 90 seconds to go in this second game. One minute to go. Still no break in the deadlock. Retro demolishing Foma, but those demolitions aren't gonna help if he can't get the baskets. 30 seconds to go. Start being aggressive here. And into overtime we go. Again, just be clear, it's 5 minutes of overtime. Just a minute. Midi went for the shot. But here comes Redshaw. Oh, off the rim. Off the wrong side of the rim. Oh, big mistake from Redshaw. No, great defensive work. What looked to be a potentially huge mistake turned out to be very skillful defensive work. And Redshaw with an absolute screamer of a three-pointer. There, but it wasn't to be. Hang on, here comes Armstrong, and Houston has a problem. Houston, we have a problem. Samara, it's off the rim, and it's in! 3-1 to the Jazz!
Heads up! That could have been a costly mistake there from Retro. Block demolished by Retro there. There's Retro. Oh, it's off the rim again. Goes on the rebound. Went for the three-pointer. Absolutely nailed it. Retro went for it right out the gate, but it wasn't to be. Retro with the shot. Just wide of the basket. Demolition there. Oh my word. C-block demolished.
And that is it! The Rockets are out. The Jazz soldier on to face the Warriors. Next up, the Portland Trail Blazers and the Oklahoma City Thunder. The Trail Blazers and the Thunder both making their fourth appearance in this competition. Neither have made it to the top four. Oh, heads up, oh, off the rim. And there's Retro with the shot off the rim.
If that didn't go in, I will never know.
But he just shrugs it off and he's like, yeah, sure, whatever. Only the first game, still early days. Right, sorry about that, folks. My controller cut out on me. But nevertheless, onwards we soldier. Going for the bicycle hit. It wasn't for happening. And heads up, that is first blood to the Trailblazers.
Heads up. Ooh, Mertl with the shot.
Bounces off the rim. Definitely not for happening. Seconds to go. Still anyone's guess about what's going to happen here. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Ooh. Redshaw almost got it there. Text demolishing Outlaw. Outlaw gets one back for the Thunder. Dang. Redshaw didn't even need to do anything. He just let the team do the work. Puss. And that's 2-1 to the Trailblazers. There's Retro with the shot. That's three for the Trailblazers now. Oh boy, they're in trouble now. Target. And one more.
Oh, heads up. Oh, that could have been costly there.
They've got a two... Bear in mind, they've got a two-game cushion. Oh, demolition on Wolfman. Oh, hang on. Off the rim. Wasn't gonna be. Retro made the first move. Oh my goodness me! Can't deny the effort, he certainly went for it. About a minute to go in game five. 3-1 to the Trailblazers. Make that 3-2. Gotta think this might actually be doable. And incoming, all off the rim!
incredible here. And that is it! Retro gets credited with a goal! The Trailblazers soldier on! Last series of the day, the Denver Nuggets and the San Antonio Spurs. The Denver Nuggets making their debut appearance this season. The San Antonio Spurs coming into this as defending champions. You've got to think, because the Spurs are the defending champions, they'll have the psychological edge. But we've seen already that anything can and will happen. The top seeds in the Eastern Conference, the Milwaukee Bucks, were knocked out by the Detroit Pistons earlier on today. And that is first blood. No, it isn't. Incoming from Retro! Just a bit too much power there. Retro went for it. Wasn't to be. Retro went for the shot there. It's 2 minutes left in this first game. Mm-hmm.
Very well played from Retro. But that, oh, beautifully done from the Spurs. And that is one of the reasons why they are the defending champions. Barnstormer of a finish. And that is first blood to the Spurs heading into game two. Huge finish there. 2-0 to the Spurs. Oh, Fraser was caught napping and Kenzie was caught napping, and that was his favourite position as well. Need to say a little annoyed about that one. I don't blame him. May not get another opportunity like that today. But who knows? To the Spurs. Their own Wolfman. Make or break now. Went for it. Oh, and he missed. Good bit of defensive work there from Retro. He went there. He was on his own. Went for it. Wasn't to be. Gotta think, may as well accept it's game over. Another demolition there on Wolfman. He was dribbling it all the way. But it definitely wasn't for happening. Go. One saving grace for Kenzie is that if this goes to overtime, he'll be back in his favourite position. He may just be able to snag it. Oh no, that's a big mistake! Ooh. That could have been the mistake that cost them not just the match, but the series as well. 10 seconds to go. And overtime it is, but he's not good. Ritual's not in his favorite position. Bounced off the rim. But he gets it in anyway! He gets one back for the Nuggets. But is it gonna be enough? Big demolition there at the tip-off. Samara on Junker.
Oh, that could have been game over there.
Get it in the right direction.
And Retro, oh! That would have been impressive if he got that. Retro, oh, off the rim. Could have made it 3-2. Retro, oh, it's off the backboard, but he doesn't get it in. Oh my goodness me. Oh, that's dangerous. That's very dangerous. Conk. One minute to go. And Retro, with a massive three-pointer, has only gone and made it 3-2. Oh, and Retro missed. Scratch that. He's just assisted Hollywood. And we're into game 7. final despite forcing game seven. It wasn't enough. And the Spurs keep their cool, they keep calm under the pressure. And win game seven, and not only that, head into the conference semi-finals. Well, there we are, that is it for today. Let's recap the results. The Detroit Pistons threw 4-1 against the Milwaukee Bucks. The Boston Celtics, a shutout 4-0 win over the Indiana Pacers. Same result for the 76ers against the Brooklyn Nets. The Toronto Raptors forcing deja vu for the 76ers. 4-1 against the Orlando Magic. Golden State Warriors winning Game 7, breaking their duck and advancing to the conference semifinals. The Utah Jazz advancing to with a 4-2 win over the Houston Rockets. 4-2 between the Trailblazers and the Oklahoma City Thunder. And then we've got it's the Denver Nuggets losing Game 7 to the San Antonio Spurs. That is it for today, folks. Hope you enjoyed the show. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Latter-day Saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. On the left, you've got my previous video. And on the right, you've got my dedicated Rocket League Season 5 playlist. Conference semifinals next week. On top of maybe doing the conference finals, among other things as well. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out, and as always, stay faithful.